Never have seen, because you weren't there. You didn't see us. How do you know we did those dastardly villainy things we did? Oh, you say we did.
I'm with Cruddy. Where are your witnesses? Witnesses, you say? Allow me to introduce you to our race rule monitors.
You think we just sit around all day and yodel?
We've been keeping an eye on you.
And it wasn't just bad deeds they were monitoring either. Apple Dumpling?
Finally,
Mrs. For winning the race and most importantly for your good sportsmanship, I award you first prize.
What a great apple! The tall tale natural. Good job, Apple.
Gotta admit, that was the best story yet. You win first prize for imagination.
Imagination? What do you mean? I didn't make it up. Every word was true.
What?
Yeah. Okay.
Sure it was.
Tea time? My scrapbook, please.
Since the wilds ran free, but
wow!
Wait, you mean that story you told really was real?
Well, sure.
Feed the cat, serve me the brief.
We made it up.
What? Why?
Three.
It's a campout tradition. Roasting marshmallows, hot chocolate, sitting around the campfire telling tall tales. We do it every year. Didn't you hear us talking about telling tall tales?
No. I guess I was working on a camping video and I missed it.
You didn't miss it, because you told a great story. Well, if I can make up a story, the very nitty great race is nothing compared to what I could tell in a tall tale. But as it stands now, I'd say sour and sweet win first prize for imagination.
Eat the cat. Go, eat, go.
Thanks, but
you can't give this to us.
It's okay. I've won 200 of them. In fact, did I ever tell you about the trans-desert treasure of the Lost Pyramid Road Rally?
No. But,
Pee the cat.
Skip a cat.
Round 7.
That can work. We're on a camp out. I want to do what you guys are doing.
Great. Let me heat up more hot chocolate.
Any more marshmallows? Well, there I was. In the middle of the greatest sandstorm.
But.